Okay, looks like we're back.
Weird that we're going down.
Yep, we should be back up now, guys.
I don't know what that was about.
Alright, we should be back up. Let me know if the stream, if you're not seeing anything, in the chat, please. Alright. Let's get back to it. Ooh, they gave me my Rage Art too. Alright. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. We about to end you. Oh my goodness, she. Let's end her. Yeah. Flashy. What? You got a date with death. Oh wow, okay. Let's go. Oh wow, thanks, Nina. Yeah, she flew into it. Yeah!
これよりプラン
敵をわざとあそこへおびき寄せて爆破する作戦だったのか。無事に陣も運び出せた。異論はないはずだが。ま、修繕費は三島財閥に利子をつけて払ってもらう。心配無用さ。陣、お前にはまだやってもらわなければならないことがある。こんなところで終わらせるわけにはいかないんだ。
What do they hope to achieve by sheltering Jean?
Oh, I guess she's not dead.
This could be interesting to watch.
She just said she out of the fight, though.
Lars Alexanderson was younger than I expected. When Lee described him to me of how he'd escaped, divided the Tekken force, and formed a rebel army, I imagined someone completely different. His eyes told a story of sadness hidden deep within. the sterile air of Violet Systems.
Yeah, I'm going to do like one more chapter, guys, and then I'm going to come back tomorrow. Probably tomorrow morning. Yeah, because tomorrow's Saturday. Yeah, normally I'll do either do an early stream or a later stream, depending on if I'm not busy. It's kind of a toss-up day.
But more than likely,
I'm going to do an early morning stream. Let's do one more chapter of this, or at least one more big fight.
Not only meeting a blood relative, but also at learning this revelation. While Lars and Lee conversed, I overheard something that shocked me. Jin Kazama had been found. Jin Kazama, Kazuya's son and Heihachi's grandson. The hatred I had held deep inside surged through my veins like a tidal wave. Jin had put the wheels in motion that led to me losing everything. Then, as if finally putting his feelings into words, Lars muttered, There was no mistaking what he had said.
Do we get to play as Jin at all? Holy crap, dude, he's been asleep for like the whole damn game. He blasted him
across the damn land.
That's funny as hell.
ところで陣はどうなった？それが部隊は全滅したもようです。全滅じゃと？は。朝鮮その程度だったということか。大きなるものが現れ、カズヤの元へ向かう。そして陣の線が立たれた。なるほど。これは面白い筋書きができそうじゃ。
What? Uh-oh. Coming for Kazuya.
He's alive? That was the first thing I thought when I saw Jin Kazama.
Alright, so we'll do chapter 11 and then call it a night.
I took the opportunity to quietly pocket a screwdriver. The man who had stolen everything from me lay before my eyes. An opportunity like this may never present itself again. It was as if Lars could read my mind. He explained that when Jin woke up, he would try to use Jin's power to put a stop to all the fighting. All I could do was nod in agreement.
三島財閥当主死亡の方により、G社の勝利は確実だと世界中が沸き立っております。ここまでは狙い通りじゃな。Aの準備はできておる。はい。鍵となるのはゴーキーよ。カズヤとてヤス相手ではデビル化せざるを得ない。映像を全世界に流す準備はできております。カズヤがデビルであることを暴いた映像を流せば、G社の信用も地に落ちる。 その上でカズヤを葬れば、世論は三島財閥に一気に傾くじゃろう。ドクターアベルが残した最強兵器が、わしの勝利を世界へとどろかせるのじゃ。カズヤよ、豪気もろとも消し去ってくれる。ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、ハーチ、
Kitoko.
Kazuya in this dope ass suit.
Just roll up my sleeves
and beat that ass. So who am I playing with?
Ooh. Oh, Akuma. Okay, let's go. But I won't. Oh, wow. Dang, missed that combo. That was easy enough. Woo! I'm crap pulling out the big guns. Oh, okay. What?
All right.
Cutscene.
Gouki. Makoto ni Kazumi o shitte otta no ka?
Mishima Kazuya ga debil ka shita eizou o fukusuu no kamera de toraemashita.
What's he finna do?
Yo, he finna V-sat this cat? Holy crap, dude. Duh, he just blew up this whole damn...
Duh, he just killed like thousands of people, 100 people.
I couldn't take my...
Yeah, we gonna call it...
Next to me,
wow.
Me and Lars barked orders frantically, desperately trying to verify whether the images were a hoax or not.
Yeah, we gonna call it one on that. Wow. Wow. Dude just blew up a shit ton of people.
The demon like creature you see on your screens.
Alright. So we gonna come back tomorrow. It's probably early in the morning. I'm gonna do it early in the morning. And like I said, I'm doing a giveaway. I'm gonna choose between
These three games, Uncharted 4, Wolfenstein 2, and The Evil Within 2.
If we reach 200 followers in the next couple weeks on here, and if we reach 200 or 100 followers on YouTube, and again, my YouTube is AfroNerd TV, as well as on Twitch is AfroNerd TV. Oh, he is not dead. So we will convene tomorrow. And thanks again for everyone that tuned in tonight, and for the followers and the host. I appreciate it a lot. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace. Fight!